While we're at Killarney, Michelle booked two nights at Killbear. So we packed up. I had that morning's dip while Michelle had a shower. And then after a shower, we were off to Killbear, which I believe felt like an hour. We just listened to our playlist. We're off. I was excited. I've never been to Killbear before. Killarney blew me away. I can't wait to go there with the kids. We met a really good warden there. We were cooking. This is the first night when we were there. We just went down. I think we made some coffee. I think I had ramen. And then there was James, which was the park ranger, because we were in a quiet, it's not a dog beach, but James says we could go there and hang out and we would be okay. So James was lovely.
First, then it's about 180.
Okay, so that's not terrible.
So definitely, you have a lot of paddling, probably 3, 5, 7, 8 kilometers of paddling.
So the morning, this is Killarney, so we're heading into Killbear. This is just early in the morning, obviously 9:48. We're gonna make some breakfast, some coffee, and just getting used to like when sunrise and when sunset is and twilight, because at Killbear there's a lot of really good sunset. Just the way you're facing. So typical breakfast, Maxwell House, Michelle kind of, that was kind of her French vanilla. I had the sort of the coffee and not a coffee container, but it just had the instant coffee and whitener. Lucy's all set up. We didn't bring a stove to boil water, so in the morning, we just used my little stove and then just moved it around and made some sort of like little egg sandwiches. So off to Killbear. I think it was about an hour drive, which was lovely. We just banged out, listened to some tunes. Killbear, to me, it's stunning, but the sites are really packed together. It's really nice with the rock and the trees really tight together. I had some house starving, I had some ramen when we got there as we're setting up, and then you know what, packed up the bag and down to the water we went, which our site, we were right by the water, so this was honestly a minute 30 walk. And this is the first, you know, coming out, and I really wasn't thinking about the rocks, and it just reminded me of Peggy's Cove in Nova Scotia. Lucy loved it. We met a lovely young lady who's a veterinarian, you know, packed up her car with her dog, and we saw her with her older puppy. Yeah, just set up the blanket and chilled. When I transported this footage, I removed the sound by accident, but those are the rocks. So for sunset, we call it the rock couch. So we just used the picnic blanket and we just kind of sat and chilled with Lucy. I brought my little stove and so we just sort of camped out. Men always love to play with fire, so as soon as Michelle goes to bed, Lucy's in there, I get the fire going and I try to keep it going and try to stay up. Killbear's not a scary park. You feel like you are definitely surrounded by other cars and campers, but you gotta watch out for the spiders.
It's like 11:30 at night. Yeah. Give me a fucking break.
So I wanted to get up really early for sunrise and go down to the water by myself. I think I walked around for about an hour and a half. Michelle was sleeping, this is quite early, and I just walked around on the deserted beach. But it was nice to see these people, I think they're called Karens, not the ones you marry, but I don't know, I think they're called Karens. Michelle has another word for them, so I'm not really sure. I thought they were called Karens. And this is the rock that you'll jump out a little bit farther down. That's sort of what you jump off, which is really scared. I jumped off a small one. You'll see that. But I was freaked out, man. I'm older. I think I'm a badass. But I do have to push myself. So I want to go back with my kids. So I did jump off once, and I would love to go with my kids. And they will probably make me jump off. So that's what I'm looking forward to. So I only went once. So I sat on the beach and I listened to a little bit of Bonnie Bear. Older stuff, which I have a link. I have a 6 a.m. Bonnie Bear playlist, like a morning playlist. It's sort of like my church. And since Silent Lake, I picked up two little artifacts. So now I thought, you know what? I'm going to put this on the dash of my van. One day I will have a van and it's going to say Killbear on it and the date. And I've got a little flat rock. So that'll be cool. I'll remember that of Killbear and all the flat rocks. back at the camp, got to make some juice for Michelle to get going. So she's not a coffee drinker, but this little French vanilla, you know, it's kind of sweet. I guess it kind of gets you going. Making up some breakfast. Really, really good. Lucy enjoys this. This is Georgian Bay, and this was really warm. The water was really warm. Like, you could swim for like half an hour, no problem. There's nobody there, obviously, which is great, so no one's gonna see my bikini body. So with this is day two of Killbear, so definitely wanted to go check around the different lakes. This is the Dog Beach, which is really cool, nice little trail, and they have some group campsites, so that might be for like if you have some partiers, they have like a little section. But anyways, today we wanted to walk around and we wanted to check out the different trails and beaches, and just sort of we also drove around some little campsites to try to look at coming here in the future, what would be a good place to go, or what little pod of campsites would be good. But today was also a chill day, so we were going to do the blanket, some snacks, we were going to go on the rocks, we're going to jump off the little cliff, and we're just going to chill out and listen to some music on a new playlist.
Take count of three and go.
Yeah, 5, 4, 3. I don't know if I can jump and hold on the rock the same.
No, you can't.
Yeah. It is spooky the first time, man.
Yeah, yeah. I wouldn't do it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Woo! Okay, do we see a? Ah, the head's back! Yay!
Are we gonna do this or something? The horn?
Good job, Dan. Go, Dan.
Huh?
Peer pressure.
You got this. Double one more time.
I don't know if I won.
You do. You just did it.
Huh?
You just did the other one.
They're up there. Got this. Good. You've already felt off of that one, haven't you?
How much is that?
Me?
Yeah. Oh, it's not that bad. You got this.
No, I know. You're my inspiration.
Shh.